quite small pieces of the chili pepper. I've never actually seen a seedless pepper. This is 30 ground coriander. Your chili pepper, your red pepper,
10 more minutes,
and some cloves.
Can I add the coriander in?
Give it until your vegetables are softened. So when the peppers and onions soften, it's basically done.